Hi, today let's have a look on the good support for a well-balanced forehand.
Okay, can you please show me how you make the feet support for an aggressive forehand? So you see, if you have that foot on the air, you don't put all your body weight on the ball. So it doesn't matter if it's closed stance, semi-open stance or open stance. Your last support should be on your left leg, again with the heel. Here, doesn't matter if your eye, the dominant eye, is your right one or the left one in this case. So if you have the good support on the floor, then your body weight is going in against the ball.
Here we go. Good. Again, one. Good work, yes, alive on court. That's it, good. Very good. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Good. Good. Four. Good. Again. Recover. Come on. Good. That's it.